All right, vlogging. I used to do this. I used to know how.
Let's do it.
What's up, you guys? Merry Christmas and welcome to Vlogmas Week 1. What's up, you guys? We are vlogging again. It has been so long. I'm kind of like out of my element. Like, what do? Like, I feel really uncomfortable for some reason. But starting out this vlog, it's not gonna be like super entertaining or eventful or anything. We are still decorating our house, which is super, super fun. We kind of go all out. So of course I'll be like showing you guys kind of how we decorate for Christmas and stuff. I got a super cozy outfit going on, a little Coca-Cola shirt. It has been like freezing in our house, and like I'm an Arizonan, I know, like it's hot here, and when Arizonans say like, oh, I'm cold, like to everyone else it's like it's not cold, but it's been like in the 60s in our house like since we got back from Texas, and I'm just like, I'm freezing. Set you guys down right here really quick. Does it work? Okay. My room is like a crazy chaotic mess right now. So I just like seriously need to clean and declutter and everything. So I'm gonna do that really quick right now. And I also wanted to do a little unboxing with you guys. I got a couple of different packages while we were out of town, some is PR, and some of it was like Black Friday shopping. So yeah, just a couple different things that I wanna show you guys. All right, so first up, we have a little Black Friday haul. I ordered some stuff from Anastasia. Anastasia is like my all-time favorite brand, so anytime they're having a sale, you'll be sure that I'm getting something from them. So part of their Black Friday was if you buy two palettes, they like send you this really beautiful case to store them in. Sparkles. Mm-hmm. Love it. So I got, can I open this with one hand? Yes. I got the classic like OG Anastasia palette, sorry, Modern Renaissance. And I'm so obsessed with these shades, really excited to dive into this bad boy. When I was like first starting to get into like higher end makeup, this was the palette that I wanted, but I could never afford it. Finally, she is here. And I also grabbed myself the Norvina palette. I love the Norvina Pro palettes, they're so gorgeous. I'm just having so much trouble. but I wanted to grab this one as well because it just looks so gorgeous with the shade range, and the metallics are so pretty. So I got some other things from Anastasia, but it was mainly like gifts for different people, like family gifts. So I also received this Milani PR package, which I'm really excited about. So these are their new color fetish lipsticks. So there's quite a few different shades in this collection. Oh, it's a balm too. Like a shiny nourishing oils. Okay, so that's really cool. So I will be doing a video on these as well very soon, showing you guys what all of the shades look like on. And I'm not going to be able to get this open. So here are the shades. As you can see, there are a couple like nude or more like everyday colors, as well as some really fun bold ones. So lots of different colors to choose from. I love this packaging too. It's in like plastic right now, but super, super pretty and glamorous. And then we also got a box from a new brand. I believe it's pronounced Celis Cosmetics. So this all looks so, so gorgeous. I'm going to take these out of the box to show you guys the colors. But they sent over some liquid lipsticks, some glosses, and then their Golden Hour palette. So I'm like loving this packaging, just like super simple and minimalist and sleek and black. Black is my favorite color. So this is like speaking to me right now. Okay, what? This is so, so gorgeous. Like, look at those shades. This is like the perfect, like, warm toned everyday, or even like the perfect fall palette. Those pressed glitters, though. Oh. Let's see, which shades should we swatch? Ooh, it feels really buttery, too. Oh, yes. So gorgeous, like that perfect champagne color. Yes. And these are the lip shades that Celis Cosmetics sent over. I really like how, like, you can differentiate between the two lip products, like the liquid lipsticks, the packaging and the component is like a little bit longer and different. Some brands is like all the same and you actually have to look and see like which one is which, but obviously you can tell which formula is which. You can just grab whatever you want, and these are like the perfect nudes, I feel, for both of the liquid lipsticks and the lip glosses. So well done, Celis. I am really excited to try these out. They look gorgeous.
All right, so we are going to set up our tree tonight, and it takes forever to set up. I think it's like 10 or 11 feet tall. It's huge. So I'm going to work on getting all the branches out and stuff. This is one of my favorite parts of Christmas, just the family coming together and setting up the tree. So let's do it.
So this is the outfit we got going on today. Super cute. I got my little very merry t-shirt. I got this from Old Navy like last year or something, or a couple years ago. My sweatpants. These are like the most comfortable pants that I own. And then of course my little slippers that don't match, but. Hi. Hi, beautiful. What? Hi. Okay, so yesterday we ended up not setting up our Christmas tree. I felt so terrible yesterday, and I don't really like complaining about pain for a lot of different reasons, which I won't get into now. But yesterday it was quite uncomfortable, just not 100%. I like jacked my shoulder really bad while we were traveling to Texas over Thanksgiving. So my shoulder was bothering me. I got my monthly visitor. Sorry, that's too much information for some of you. So I was like having really bad cramps and stuff like that. And then like, since it's so cool in our house, plus like being on my period and having like hot flashes and stuff, my like body temperature was all over the place. So I just felt so awful. But feeling a smidge better. But I'm just going to push through it today because we have a lot more decorating to do. We have some family coming over on Saturday. Usually when we're in town, we spend Thanksgiving with the family here. But when we go to Texas, usually when we come back to Arizona, we'll do like a little Thanksgiving with our family here. So really excited for that, but we have so much to do. So it's going to be pretty crazy today. All right, well, this lighting isn't the best, but this morning I got my hot cup of coffee. So good. But for breakfast today, I think I'm just going to make my, like, wake-me-up smoothie. That's what I call it, since it's kind of a made-up recipe. But I feel, like, really energized after I drink it because it does have a small amount of coffee in it. Going to make that. I don't think we have all the ingredients for that, so I won't show you like what all I put in it. It's mostly just like bananas, coffee. Usually I put like Greek yogurt in it. I put like this peanut butter protein powder in it, and then just like regular protein powder. I can't even remember. It's been so long since I've made it. Jingle bells ring and jingle bells ring, snowing and blowing. Well, it is Friday. This has been such a long week and a long day, but it's been great. And my mom and I went out to get some like last minute Christmas decorations. Usually we like set everything up and then we see like what else we need if lights don't work and something like that. We go and then we finish our decor shopping. So we went to Hobby Lobby and Home Goods and stuff, found some really cute things. It is all coming together. Ooh. I have not been feeling so well, like I said, like yesterday or Wednesday, whenever it was. Like I said, I'm not feeling that great, so I don't really remember. But I get winded pretty easily. But the house is coming together. It looks so beautiful. Love this time of year. And tonight my mom is making her famous chicken chili. So good. So I'm going to show you a little bit of how that gets made and a little bit of our home decor and stuff. So that pretty much wraps up the vlog. And I know it hasn't been too entertaining. I mean, I love watching other people decorate, so hopefully you guys enjoy this video. But let me just show you what we've been up to this week.